And we're
Scamper Theatre Kids, Scamper Theatre Kids, Scamper Theatre Kids, Scamper Theatre Kids.
We dance
and sing
and play pretend.
We're Scamper Theatre Kids, jazz hands.
Hi! It's nice to see everybody again, and for those of you who are new, it's so great to meet you. Okay, now, does anyone remember the one very serious rule here at Scamper Theatre Kids? Yes! Yes, you have to be very silly! But, okay, this is very serious. Repeat after me. I promise to be very silly this entire class. Okay. Let's begin.
Red leather, yellow leather. Oh! Hi! Ha! I didn't see you there. I'm sorry, I was just doing my warm-ups. Can you do it after me? Can you do what I do? That was great. That was awesome. Okay, are you ready? You gotta shake your sillies out. Shake your sillies out. Shake your sillies out. Wiggle your wabbles away. You gotta roar your worries out. You gotta roar your worries out. You gotta roar your worries out. Wiggle your wabbles away. You gotta snore your stories out. You gotta snore your stories out. You gotta snore your stories out. And wiggle your waggles away. You gotta tickle your tickles out. Tickle your tickles out. Tickle your tickles out. Wiggle your waggles away. And wiggle your waggles away. Here's a quick reminder of how to play. Brooke is going to show you a picture of something, and you are going to act that picture out, and I'm going to try and guess what's on that picture. Okay. Let's see if I can do it.
Let's see if you can do it.
All right. Okay. Okay. Let's see. You're swimming. Okay. Are you a whale? Okay. Are you a shark? Are you a goldfish? Yes! Yes! Awesome. You guys are awesome. All right. Here comes number two. Okay. You're flying. Okay, you're flying. You're an airplane. Whoa! That was really fast. That was awesome. You guys are awesome. You rock. Okay, number three. Here we go.
This is a hard one. Let's see if we can get KJ.
Okay. You're eating something? Okay. Are you... okay, you're round. You're round, okay. You're eating something and you're round. Okay. Are you a pear?
That was close? Was that close? Okay. Are you a plum? Oh, okay. An apple! Yeah! You guys rock!
Okay, this is a song called Don't Worry, Be Happy. Here's what you gotta do. When I say don't worry, you say be happy.
Be happy.
Here's a little song I wrote. You might wanna sing it note for note, so don't worry. Sleeping Bunnies. Do you remember? Okay, so when I say go to sleep, you're gonna go to sleep, 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 go to sleep. And then when the lights come on, you will magically transform into a different animal. So let's do it. Everybody, go to sleep, 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 go to sleep. I'm gonna sprinkle some sleeping dust on top of you. Sleep, 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 sleep. Sleep, sleep, sleep. And when the lights come on, you are going to magically transform into turtles. Let me see my little shy turtles in their shell. So what do turtles do when they're a little bit scared? They go into their shell. Can I see my turtles in their shell? And now we're getting a little braver. You want to creep your head out, look around. The turtles move fast or slow?
Slow.
Slow. Let me see my turtles just creeping along, slow and steady, creeping along, and go to sleep, 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 go to sleep. Okay, this time, when the lights go on, we are going to magically transform into dragons!
I'm a dragon!
You're a dragon, let me see my dragon breathing fire.
I'm a baby dragon. I'm a dragon!
Breathe, you gonna breathe fire?
Oh, let me see my dragons. Oh! Okay, there's a lot of fire coming at me. Whew! Smells like a dragon in here. Okay, everybody, go to sleep! Go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep. And our last one today. This is a nocturnal animal. Do you know what that means? Okay, when the lights go on, I would like to see you magically transform into bats. Now, bats are a nocturnal animal. That means they are awake at night and asleep during the day. I know some kids are like that too. Okay, let me, oh, look at how the bats are. Bats lay upside down. Can I see you laying down with your feet? No parents were harmed in the making of this video. Upside down, feet up, and now can I see my bats flying around?
Fly, fly, fly.
Yes! Look at these little bats! Very good, and go to sleep, go to sleep! Sleepiness, sleepiness, and this one's my very favorite one, because when the lights go on, you are going to magically transform into sweet, adorable children! It worked! They're sweet, adorable children! And now, I'm gonna read one of my favorite books to you. This is called The Storm Whale by Benji Davies. Pay very close attention, because when this book is done, we are going to bring it to life.
Noi lived with his dad and six cats by the sea. Every day, Noi's dad left early for a long day's work on his fishing boat. He wouldn't be home again till dark. One night, a great storm had raged around their house. In the morning, Noi went to the beach to see what had been left behind. As he walked along the shore, he spotted something in the distance. As he got closer, Noi could not believe his eyes. It was a little whale washed up on the sand. Noi wondered what he should do. He knew that it wasn't good for a whale to be out of the water. "I must be quick," he thought. Noi did everything he could to make the whale feel at home. He told stories about life on the island. The whale was an excellent listener. The night was drawing in and it was growing dark. Noi was worried that his dad would be angry about having a whale in the bath. Somehow, Noi kept his secret safe all evening. He even managed to sneak some supper for his whale. But he knew it couldn't last. Noi's dad wasn't angry. He had been so busy, he hadn't noticed that Noi was lonely. But he said they must take the whale back to the sea where it belonged. Noi knew it was the right thing to do, but it was hard to say goodbye. He was glad his dad was there with him. Noi often thought about the storm whale. He hoped that one day soon, he would see his friend again.
I am so full. Are you full?
No.
You're not full? You want more? Okay. All done! Now, can we paint a picture? Let's put an easel up since we're all alone. I'd like to paint a picture. This is my
flower. What are you going to paint?
It's lovely.
Oh, it's going to be a baby? I love it. What are you painting? Oh, that is so cool. Okay, you know what also could be fun to do? Would you like to walk outside and play in the sand on the beach? Okay, let's do it. Let's walk outside. So we're going to play in the sand. Will you make a sand castle with me? Let's make a sand castle. Let's get our sand. Buckets. Oh, I'm going to need a little bit of water. Okay. Put it all together. Oh, this is nice. Your sand castle's beautiful. I love that. Wait! Do you see what I see in the distance? This is your part. Enter! Enter Stormwild! Whoa! There's a whale in the distance! He's just a baby whale! Well, what do we do with him? Should we bring him into our house? We should? Okay, let's bring the whale into our house. 1, 2, 3, let's lift him. Oh, he is so much heavier than I thought. Okay. We need like a wagon. Totally. Okay, let's put our whale. Everybody hoist him together. Get your whale and hoist him onto the wagon. 1, 2, 3. Okay, we got you. Now, let's grab him and pull him in. We got him. Are you pulling? We're like, pull that whale. Oh, I got him. What should we do with the whale to help him feel like he's at home? What should we put him in?
Put him in the bath.
In the bath. Okay. Let's hoist him into the bath. Whale in the bath. Can we clean him up? Oh, he likes it. He likes being in the
bath.
You
can give him food, so I have
food. Perfect. What do whales like to eat?
Fish.
Fish. Okay, let's get him some fish.
I found one.
Oh, you found a fish. Okay. Can you make sure to feed your whale? Thank you. Doesn't the whale look tired? I think we should put the whale down for bed. Oh, another fish. He's the hungriest whale. Thank you. Okay, bedtime. Go to sleep, Will.
Go to sleep, little.
But that whale is a really loud snorer. Okay, everybody,
we have un petit problème.
Dad's coming home. Dad is going to flip out when he finds out we have a whale at the house. All right, come here. I know we don't keep secrets from our parents, but I'm a little bit nervous that Dad is going to freak out, so we'll eventually tell him, just play it cool for a second. Let's go down to dinner and we don't need to mention the whale, okay? Just don't say anything about the whale. Don't say anything. Hey, Dad. All right, everybody just sit down and play it cool. Just eat your food and don't say anything about the... Okay, I can't hide him. We have a whale upstairs. I can't keep a secret from you. Oh no, he's gonna be so mad. Is he mad? I can't even look. Is he mad?
Yeah, no.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Is he mad?
No.
He's not that mad. Dad, I'm really sorry and I didn't want to keep a secret. It's just that we thought we were doing the right thing and that we were keeping the whale safe and, you know, we thought it was the right thing, but now that you're here, I'm realizing we should probably do what with the whale? Should we take the whale back to the water?
Yeah,
I'm a little bit sad too. Let's take the whale back to the water even though we're a little bit sad. And now, 1, 2, 3, we're gonna release the whale. And even though we're a little bit sad, I bet we'll see that whale again one day. So everybody on the count of three, 1, 2, 3. Wave goodbye. Let's wave goodbye. And now, off in the distance, do you see what I see? I see a little whale swimming through the water. Oh! And you just did the play, The Storm Whale. All right, everybody come here. Come take a big bow. Our big actor bows. Oh, bravo! Yeah, let me see your big bow! Big bow, and now our nice little laughter. Thank you. And then our big curtsies. Amazing! That was the Storm Whale, and you are a fantastic actor.
You gotta shake your sillies out, wiggle your rocks away. Wiggle your rocks away.
Just
like last week, we like to end our class with a little dance party. So everybody put on your dance shoes and let's dance!
Freezes just like ice, and there's a cold and lonely light that shines from you. You wind up like the wreck you hide behind that mask you use. And did you think this fool could never win? Well, look at me, I'm coming back again. I got a taste of love in a simple way, and if you need to know while I'm still standing, you just fade away. Don't you know I'm still standing better than I ever did? Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid. And I'm still standing after all this time, picking up the pieces of my life without you on my mind. I'm still standing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm still standing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Once I never could have hoped to win, you're starting down the road leaving me again. You made were meant to cut me down. And if my love was just a circus, you'd be a clown by now. No, I'm still standing better than I ever did. Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid. I'm still standing after all this time, picking up the pieces of my life without.
And give the puppy back to me because I'm going to give you something else this week. Okay, so I'm going to have you hand the puppy back and I'm going to put it in here for safekeeping. And this week, in our book, Noi had 6 cats. That's a lot of cats. That might be too many cats. Okay, would you like 1 cat to take care of this week? Okay, I'm going to look inside. It's so cute. I'm going to give you a sweet, sweet cat to take care of. So I'm gonna need you to set up a litter box. I'm going to need you to play with this cat. Okay, get your arms ready. Oh, look at this sweet. Oh, he's like scratching at me. Okay. It's a little playful cat. Okay, put your arms out. I'm gonna hand you this cat. Be careful, he's a little bit jumpy. Ready, and grab the cat. Oh, did you get him? Okay, good. And, oh, he's like all over the place. Oh, cat is a crazy cat. All right, this week I want you to come up with a name for your cat. Make sure to brush his hair really nicely. Oh, you could get a little bit of string and hold it in front of the cat. They like to paw at things like that. Have so much fun. Promise me you're gonna take good care of him. And next week, I want you to tell me all about this fun stuff that happened with your cat, okay? Don't look!
Let me see.
No! You wanna take a look? Do you wanna see if there's a cat in there?
Yeah.
This is my favorite part of class. I need you to repeat after me. I am special. I am creative. I am fun. I am important. I am kind. And the most important one, I am me! Yes, because you are the only you, and it is the most special thing about you. Thank you so much for being with us this week. It just makes us so happy to have you as part of our Scamper Theatre Kids family. If you liked this class, please, please send it to your friends. Share it on the Instagram, the Facebooks, the emails, all the things. Every Saturday, we will be coming out with a new class. So if you subscribe here, you'll be the first to know when our class comes out. Saturday mornings is when we normally teach this class in New York. So now we will have it here. As always, this class is totally free. But if you are able to donate a couple dollars to our Venmo, that is incredibly helpful to us, as we will be donating 50% of those proceeds to a different charity each week. This week, we are going to be sending that money to the Actors Fund, which is an incredible organization that helps entertainment professionals. That's actors, stagehands, behind the camera, in front of the camera, everything in between. Specifically, right now, they are providing emergency financial relief to people who cannot pay their basic bills. So we're really hoping to help them out, and we really appreciate your help. Thank you so much for being with us. We love you. We're so happy that you're keeping your imaginations active, and we can't wait to see you next week. Have a great one. Keep dancing.
Again.
You want to watch it again?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, we're going to do something else today. Do you want to maybe do it again tomorrow?
No, right now.
No, right now.